At ease, warrior. The robots have captured a man known as Bartholomew Kerr. As you may know, Kerr is a merchant that has been using the Brotherhood's network of bunkers as stopping points to peddle his wares. His knack for appropriating hard-to-find items has helped the Brotherhood in the past. All for a price, of course. Unfortunately, this has given him an extensive knowledge of the locations and populations of several Brotherhood bunkers. This knowledge makes Kerr a threat that cannot be ignored. Go to Scott City. That is where intelligence has located a robot facility where we believe he is being kept. Rescue him if possible. Our interrogators will find out if any information was leaked to the enemy. If you can't rescue him, he must be neutralized. Understand that if the robots succeed in extracting our positional information, we will soon fall to a concentrated assault. We cannot hope to match them in a stand-up fight. If we have to go on the defensive, we are lost. You have your orders. Dismissed.
Thank you. Come on.
You have found the lobotomized body of General Barnacki. You may proceed to the extraction point.
it here without being shackled, warrior. The hard look in your eyes speaks volumes of your intentions. Let me guess, you're looking at my battered, broken body that is bursting with tubes and machinery, and you realize I'm beyond rescue. No, beyond rescue, and now a threat. Well, you're right. I can't hold out forever. Just tell them that I kept my mouth shut, that I'm a man of honor. Please, I just want the pain to stop. So do it. Kill me.
See what they did to my body. Kill me. Stop the pain. I'm begging you.
You have released Kerr from his ruined mortal coil. You may proceed to the extraction point. Congratulations, murderer.
Thank you. Brotherhood scumbags showed up. Are you going to free me, or am I going to have a little talk with your commanders? Hey, look, I got an this is a terrific idea. You open up this fucking cage and do your fucking job! I've been in here for 16 goddamn hours already! Do you know who I am? Do you have any fucking idea who I am? You stupid ghoul-licking son of a bitch! Get me the hell out of here!
At ease, brother. General Barnacki's death is a great blow to the morale of the Brotherhood. He served our righteous cause ever since he was old enough to carry a weapon. His diligence and determination has helped form the Brotherhood into what it is today. He might have been a little untrusting of non-humans, but his heart was always looking out after his fellow man, and we will mourn his passing. We must understand why the calculator is ordering his inhuman machines to gather the brains of humans. Our scribes believe that's how they extract information. This is disturbing news if they have access to General Barnacki's knowledge. Now on to other business. Kerr the merchant has peddled his last bauble. It is unfortunate that one of the wasteland's few honest merchants had to perish, but the war comes first. We have no room for weakness in these missions, and you have not disappointed us. Our job is not always pleasant, but it is a job that needs doing. Considering his physical condition, it was a mercy killing anyway. I only hope Kerr truly withheld information from the robot aggressors. Now, I have the unpleasant task to inform Maria Barnacki on the fate of her husband. That is all, brother. Dismissed.